you know, the Columbia Slough is made up of 50 miles of waterways and extends from North Portland to Gresham?
Yeah, it's the low, slow, flowing body of water parallel to the Columbia River. It drains over 32,000 acres of land, and for thousands of years it was the floodplains of the Columbia River where people have lived, traded, and traveled.
But a little over 100 years ago, newcomers changed the land around the slough so it wouldn't flood.
This brought in industry, but the slough suffered as it was polluted.
Its ability to filter and drain the water around our communities was seriously compromised.
Yeah, but guess what? Today, the slough is cleaner than it's been in 75 years, thanks in part to the hard work of our tiny but mighty staff at the Columbia Slough Watershed Council.
We work with the community to provide free outdoor education, throwing huge free paddling events, and restoring the land and waterways.
If you want to get involved and get out on the water with us, that'd be great. We're always looking for new folks to help us reach our goals.
Join us by volunteering your time, specialized skill set, or by donating on our website during our end-of-year fundraising drive.
For more information about getting involved, check out our website.
Columbia Slough Watershed Council wishes you and yours
the very merriest holiday season.